I've been sleeping for days and I'm not dreaming. I'm praying for a way to keep myself afloat.